the magician's keep, I'd learned how to fight, and about the uses for magic. But my ability to tap into the power source remained elusive. The nagging feeling of being limited to one magical skill churned in my chest. I should have been content with my role in life, but I'd seen the wonders magic and glass can do, and I wanted more. Maybe I should have been careful what I wished for.